Hi, this is Pathapatim Sinha. I'm legal intern in Lexis & Company. Today I'll be talking about a topic called franchise laws in India. Franchise means a permission granted by manufacturer to a distributor or retailer to sell its product within a specified territory. A franchise can be equated with a license. A franchise may include a contract whereby the owner of a business grants to another person to carry a particular business, assuming the grantor know how and how and trademark as the grantor's own business. The grantor may exercise continuing control over the management of the grantee's business and give all possible support in carrying on the said business. This is done for a constitution agreed upon by the parties. The grantor of such license is in modern terminology called franchisor, and the grantee as franchise. In some cases, the franchisee can carry on his existing business and take on the franchise business, and both can be run at the same premises by the franchisee. Franchisee agreement may, in respect of construction business, automobile parts and services, petroleum products, etc. A franchisor appoints a franchisee to sell his products in a new geographical area, in a new market, to increase his sales and income. To capture markets in other countries, franchising is one of the methods. The other method may be establishing a subsidiary company or a joint venture or a new company in collaboration with franchise company. It's a pure commercial matter, and profit motive is the main criteria of the franchising. The advantage of a franchise agreement is that the franchisor expands markets of his products and earns more profit. And the advantage of the franchisee is that it deals with the product already having a goodwill and reputation on its own right, and thereby expecting a good turnover and consequently substance for profit. The franchise gets almost an assured share of a market for the product, and as such he runs less risk of operating loss or loss of capital that he may invest for the franchise goods. The franchisor, to protect his own interest, must see that the franchise does not act for other franchise, and proper accounts are maintained, and royalties and other payments are made regularly to the franchise by the franchise for use of the franchise items, including goodwill. That's all my topic is all about, franchise laws in India. Thank you.